Hello kids, welcome in maths class. Today we are going to revise counting 1 to 5. Okay, now I am teach you how to write, but please don't look here and there. Look at me, okay? Let's start 1. Yes, we will start with number 1. What we need? We need one standing line and one sleeping line and then slanting line. It's make number 1. Okay, students, you see number 1? Now we will write 2. Yes, a curve, okay, and sleeping line, it's make number 2, okay. Now, so far we learn number 1 and number 2. Now we will write number 3. Yes, you learning quite fast. What we need? A sleeping line, then a slanting line and a curve, make a number 3. Okay, very good. Let's number, tell me, 4. Yes. What we need? We need a slanting line, a sleeping line, and standing line. Okay, makes number 4. That is correct. Now, kids, you tell me which number come after 4. Tell me. I can't hear. You tell me. Number 5. That's correct. Let's. We write 1 sleeping line, then standing line, and a curve makes number 5. Okay, very good. Now one more time. Let's start. We need 1 standing line, 1 sleeping line, and slanting line. Okay, now number 1. Number, tell me, 2. Okay, yes, a curve and sleeping line, it's make number 2. Then tell me what's come after 2. Tell me 3. Okay, we need a sleeping line, then slanting line, make a curve. 3. Very good. And what we need for? A slanting line, then sleeping line, and standing line. Makes number 4. Students, touching line. Okay. Number 5. Very good. Tell me. A sleeping line, then standing line, then make a curve. 5. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more time, okay? Do more practice, okay? Standing line, then sleeping line, a top of a sledding line. Very good. Now number one, okay? Make a curve, then sleeping line. Number two, very good. Sleeping line, sledding line, make a curve. Three, don't look here and there, only look at the blackboard, okay? Sledding line, make a small sledding line, okay? Then small sleeping line, and then standing line, touching line, box line, you know, okay? Then sleeping line and a small standing line, then make a curve, okay? Standing line, then sleeping line, a small sledding line, okay? Tell me, which number is this? Tell me, I can't hear, speak loudly. One, very good. Okay, next, make a curve, then sleeping line. Which number is this? Two. Very good. It's number two. Okay, next, sleeping line, then slanting line, and small make a curve like this. Which number is this?
Three.
Very good. Three. It's number three. One, two, three. Okay. What's come after three? Tell me.
Four.
Very good. Make a slanting line, a small slanting line, okay? Then sleeping line and standing line. Makes a number four. Okay. Then sleeping line, a small sleeping line, okay? Then standing line, small standing line, make a curve, touching line, okay? Makes a number five, okay. Revise. 1 2 3 4 5, okay? Now, okay, student, now we will learn how to write number in notebook, okay? See, okay, how to write. See, one touching line, box in line, okay? This line, then sleeping line and small slanting line, okay? Now it's number one. Very good. One box left, okay? Then next, make a small curve, touching line and sleeping line. It's number two. One box is left, and then sleeping line, then slanting line, small slanting line, okay, beta? Makes a curve, touching line. Number three, okay? A small slanting line, small, like this, and then sleeping line, and then standing line, box in line, okay, touch. Okay, four, it's number four. Then next, sleeping line, standing line, small standing line, okay, or make a small curve, touching line. five. Okay, now clear.
So now guys, student, we will recognize numbers 1 to 5 and you tell me which number is this. Okay, now
this one. Which number is this? Tell me students, which number is this?
2.
Very good. Now 1 and 2. Count. 1, 2. Very good. Now next number. Which number is this? Tell me. Guess. Which number is this?
5.
Very good. 5. Count.
1.
Very good.
2.
Very good.
3.
Very good.
4.
Now, very good.
And 5.
Very good. Now repeat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's number
5.
And then
2, 1, 2.
Very good. Now next number is this. Which number is this?
1.
Very good. Okay. And tell me, count.
1.
Very good. And tell me, which number is this?
4.
Very good. 4. Count.
1.
Yes.
2.
Very good.
3.
Very good.
4.
Very good. Now repeat.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's number
4.
Very good. Now, which number is this? Tell me.
3.
Very good. 1, 2. Very good. Very good. Now repeat.
2.
Very good.
5.
Very good.
1.
Correct.
4.
Excellent.
3.
Very good. Very good, students. Now, this is your homework and color it. Only one page. Okay. Do work in fair notebook. Okay. Bye. Take care.